Not so good, man. I can understand that. Well, I'd like to introduce our new Rocky Teenage Combo to you. This is Ray White on cowbell guitar and Lee Bubbles. Patrick O'Hearn on bass. Terry Colzio on drums. Eddie Johnson on keyboards and violin. The world. He's not going to be able to show you that, but he liked Copenhagen so much we thought we'd just bring him back because it sort of symbolizes a lot of what's going on here. And the name of our first song is Peaches and Regalia.
Ever get to know about the regular life in the Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Give me some of that white truth. Sucking on us. But there was glory. Oh, she was gone. Where's those titties I like so well? And my goddamn fear is what I started to get. Then I heard this noise like a crunch of twig. We're up to the devil. Out with me. I'm now sitting on in a little tree. Spinning a pointed tail that life was so rude. Yes, it was him all night. I swear I know what it was. He had some human flesh on the corner. His balls, you know, would look too good like it was titty skin. I said, you son of a bitch. Well, I was mad at him. Boy, he just got across and started screaming his flag. So I shot him with my shooter's dick. The sucker just laughed and said, put it away. You know I ain't a holler. Now what you gonna say? You ain't my pussy.
Yeah,
she is it all. Well, what about the deer then?
Oh, who the killer is this song?
Even her food.
How would I lie to you?
Said you must have been hungry.
Yeah, this is true.
Well, don't they pay you good for the stuff that you do?
Well, you know, I can't complain when the checks come through.
Well, I don't like pussy, and I don't like beer, so you just park it back up now, devil. Do you hear? I need a beer and it's titty squeezing time.
Wait, you want to sign me?
Oh yeah, I want to sign up with you. I want to sign up for your program.
Well, let me tell you something. You can't fool me. You ain't that bad. Why, you should have seen some of the souls I had. There was Millhouse Nixon and Agnew too. And both of those suckers was you.
Well, let's make a deal if you think that's true. I mean, you're the devil. What you gonna do?
Hold on just a second. The cloud of doubt crosses my mind. Kind of like the way John's brothers would say, huh? But you say you want to sign with me.
Yeah, let me open up your poop shoe.
Nobody opens up my poop shoe.
Let me explain something to you. Even when we go into a place like I'm a normal sort of a person. You have to understand this. I'm only interested in a few simple things. A few of the simple pleasures of life. Things that even an English person can understand. All I like is titties and beer. 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 Get the picture?
No! Don't sign it there! Give me time to think! I mean, hold on a second, boy, because that's a can of beer!
I took my girl, we're in the city, stop popping. All around the world, she said, I got these 3 beers and a fistful of downs, and I want to get lit, so fuck you, clown. Caleb's a big, your lip was rigid, I said, that's what the devil, he farted, and she went right over the cliff. The devil was mad, I took up to my bed. I'm Thursday, man. Good night.
Thank you.
This is me.
Feeling, so to the feeling, speedy serving, that's all it is. Thank you.